Like a low hanging fruit.
Keep doing it, whatever catches your fancy.
Honorable Prime Minister, distinguished ladies and gentlemen,
respective and common destinies. One was a visionary ruler who 50 years ago gave a generous gift to the people of India. The other was a remarkable lady who understood and loved Bhutan, a country she first visited on horseback with her father. In the early days,
Intrat and Tanta, I wish to thank the royal government of Bhutan and saw their smiling faces. I thought to myself that Bhutan is a country that does not forget its friends as a society and a nation. Shoulder to shoulder on the world stage, beauty and development of our two countries with great optimism.
Your Majesty the Queen Mother, Ajit Singh Yangdin, Your Royal Highnesses, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, every monument must have what we call a sokshing. A sokshing is a life force at the India House, a monument of Indo-Bhutan friendship. The sokshing of the monument to Indo-Bhutan friendship is our royal family.
3.3 billion. He said, you should pick it up. And I said, I don't have time. There's a lot of work to do. I don't have money. From the 10th five-year plan, we received 4.4 billion of the economic stimulus package and 40 billion of the 11th five-year plan
of Indo-Bhutan relations. the India House from strength to strength and will continue to guide relations in the next 50 years. I also wish to pray that the relations between our two peoples and countries grow from strength to strength and become a beacon of hope and example, not just in the region, but in the world. A beacon and example of good neighborliness and what good neighborliness can provide in terms of peace, prosperity, and happiness. Jai Hind and Pelindupa Gelo.
Prosperity of the people of Bhutan and the people of India and of enduring friendship between our two precious countries.
Thank you. Thank you.